Wednesday, 13th of June. This is our first morning here in Georgia. I wake up to a very blue sky day. Tins here. We're woken up this morning at 5:30 Georgian time, 4:30 Turkish time, by the border guards that parked outside the tent here, and that's what we were doing. So we told them we were just on our way through Georgia, and they said, okay, that was it, went back to sleep. I don't know why they actually bothered waking us up for that, but never mind. And we've also had a time change this morning. Now we're, 2 hours in front of Copenhagen and three hours in front of London. So, we didn't actually realise that until we looked at the clock and thought we'd had a big lie-in, but we actually didn't. So that's it. We'll have our breakfast here, then we'll have our first day biking in Georgia.
So now the video, maybe the video are coming more before Denmark, so yeah, and England, so you can see our videos before actually the first time, so yeah.
But not this one, this one will be later because we've got no internet yet in Georgia, so. I think it's first when we get to Armenia, we'll buy a new SIM card for the telephone and then we can get the internet again. Maybe we'll find a restaurant for lunch today in Georgia. We can upload the video from yesterday when we crossed the border. So, but, okay, we'll have breakfast and we'll go and see a little bit of Georgia.
Let's go!
Okay, yeah, we're just leaving this nice camping spot here, our first camping spot in Georgia. We'll get back on the road and have a day's biking in Georgia. Then we've got about one and a half days. I don't think we'll get to the border today, but probably get close to it in Armenia. Okay, let's see what it looks like here in Georgia.
Okay, we're on the road in Georgia. Not gonna see much of Georgia, we're only doing 75 kilometers, so it's a tiny, tiny, tiny corner of Georgia. It's something. First Georgian rural village. 5 kilometers after the border, you see the first Christian church with the cross on the top. Actually a signpost here for a guest house. It's a nice service. Hope we needed that. Enjoying Georgia?
So far so good, yes. Very nice. Very good road here. Fire. It's not going up at the moment. Very nice.
So there's some big mountains in the distance that we'll see later.
It's a nice road I can see in front of us there. Just what you like to see when you're on a bike. Those girls have gone to the town here. After lunch, we're headed that way to Armenia.
Bypass road we could have taken and missed out this town, but it's probably the only real Georgian town we see of this size. So we're gonna have some lunch here now, so find a restaurant.
So we've got to find a bridge to go over here.
Miserable town I've seen so far on this trip, actually.
Didn't actually film some of the back streets we came through.
Some Georgian people don't eat out very often because this was the only place we could find this tiny little place here. But they make these wraps. And they're really, actually really tasty, so that's not too bad. We found a good place.
But very miserable, sad looking town, really.
Yeah.
But then just 2 doors down, there was like some notary bureau. and locally, quite modern, and the young girl that was very friendly and spoke fluent English, we could use the toilet there.
Probably the most miserable town we've seen so far. let's see, soon we're on the way to Armenia. We just have something to eat and then get back going again.
So, this is the place we've just been in. Kebab, that's a really good kebab, more kind of wrap thing. After lunch, we're battling along here, 10, 11 kilometers an hour. The road even doesn't seem to be going up. It's very bumpy. Now we appreciate how good the roads were in Turkey, where we could just cruise along at 20, 25 kilometers an hour. Now we're just getting nowhere. I say this part of Georgia needs a bit of investment, but maybe that's what they're doing there. No idea where that bridge is going to take anybody to. Just no idea what they're thinking over there. It's just crawling along at the moment. There's another completely abandoned fuel station. Looks like this part of the world has just been left behind and forgotten. Okay, we can see Armenia in the distance now. Some mountains of Georgia, even though George has been making us work hard this afternoon. Headwind, really bumpy and slightly uphill. Oh, it's getting nowhere, but I suppose we are, in a way, we're getting there slowly. So, see how far we can get before we have to stop. Up the hill here. We're up over 2,000 meters again now. So we've been climbing all the way since we had our lunch. Now it's time to find a campsite. Maybe up in that kind of tree, the spot would be a good place. So we just pulled off the side of the road here. Nice. Not many trees around here, but we found a few. We can just put the tent up next to him. We'll carry on to Armenia tomorrow. About what, 15 kilometers now from the border, so should get there tomorrow.
And we have just met some German people, bicycles. So we was asking how Armenia and Georgia was, and they say Armenia and there was towns, but they don't have so many restaurants. They say because maybe the people in that town, in the towns, don't have money to go in the restaurant. So yeah, and today we just have the same problem. We cannot find any place to have lunch. So yeah. And maybe it's not was so good to meet them, because now we are a little bit sad about here that.
It's difficult to know what we've been looking forward to going to Armenia, because we heard from our tandem friends, they wrote, oh, we love it. And Andrew has read it's got a good country to buy again, and we heard from our English friends, Fern and John, and she's lived there, and she also liked the very friendly people. And for these Germans, they didn't seem so impressive. People were friendly, but very poor, poor towns, and not many nice restaurants or anything.
They did say they've had bad weather for 5 days, so
yeah,
that doesn't help, does it, usually?
No, definitely. Yeah,
okay.
No, we don't know what to expect. We'll have to make our own. I suppose when we get there.
Yeah. Okay, so see if we can get the tent up here somewhere.
And this is the flower for today, grass.
And it's lucky we don't have to bike 2 months through Armenia if it's not nice.
Only this 2 weeks.
This is only 2 weeks in. We'll have to see.
Yeah. So let's get the tent up here and cook some dinner.
Yeah. Okay.
And, nice flowers to look at here.
Okay, now we just have set our tent up and daddy are nearly cooking. And this is today camping and this was our first Georgia camping and
second
Georgia camping, and tomorrow we want to come to Armenia. So tomorrow maybe to lunchtime a little bit earlier from lunchtime we maybe will be with the board. So yeah, and the funny thing today we have not a tortoise or an animal, but today we have a little grasshopper. You can just see it here, it's actually rather big grasshopper. So yes, so this is our friend today. Yeah, there are many purple flowers just here.
It's really purple actually.
Yeah, and the field are this color. So there are many. It's very beautiful. And now we want to make some food. So see you after the food are finished, I think. Opening the surprise. I think when I can open it, this is the food today.
Pasta. Long time ago, pasta. Mm-hmm. That looks good. Mushroom pasta.
Nice energy.
And what's the view like? That's pretty good. So that was the end of our first day here. Well, only day here in Georgia. So. Can't say too much about it. We've only cycled a very small part of it, but what we have seen has been nice and green and nice mountains. But, been to a couple of towns, there wasn't anything special really, but a bit difficult for trying to find a place to eat lunch. There wasn't many restaurants, apparently people don't eat out in this part of Georgia. We just met a German couple actually on the road over there. They've been through Georgia before, so that's what they told us here. People don't eat out so much, that's probably why we had a problem finding a place for dinner. But we can't say really too much about it. We're only here for a short time. But tomorrow we'll pack away from here and we'll bike 15 more kilometers down the road and then we should be at the border of Armenia. And then we should have 2 exciting weeks ahead of us from what we've heard of Armenia. Sounds like an interesting place. So we'll tell you more about that when we get there tomorrow. Just enjoying the sunset here. Place to clean your teeth with that view in front of you.
Sometimes are you doing this in your life? You're seeing a sunset, red sky, and you are brushing your teeth. So it's not so many times. When we are home, we do it in the bathroom, but here we have sunset.